It's time to show you some of this morning's headlines. The Savannah Morning News looks at more changes for celebrity chef Paula Deen. She's cutting ties with her agent of more than a decade. He was instrumental in making Deen a star on the Food Network. Deen is not saying why she parted ways.
The Los Angeles Times says movie theaters and sleeping areas top the list of what travelers want at airports. That's according to a website survey. Flyers would also like to see parks, hair salons, libraries, man-made beaches, and bicycles.
And the New York Times says the Bryan twins are on a roll at Wimbledon. 35-year-old Americans Bob and Mike Bryan are headed to the finals tomorrow. And if they win, they'll become the first men's doubles team in the modern era to hold all four Grand Slam titles at once.